This concludes our broadcast day. WKFT is owned and operated by Delta Broadcasting Incorporated and serves Central Carolina from studios and master control in Fayetteville and the transmitter site near Broadway, North Carolina. WKFT operates on Channel 40 with an effective radiated power of 5 million watts visual and 500,000 watts oral as authorized by the Federal Communications Commission, Washington, D.C. Viewer comments are welcome. Write WKFT, 230 Donaldson Street, Fayetteville, North Carolina, 28301. WKFT will return to the air tomorrow morning with Central Carolina's best variety of entertainment and information programming. From the staff and management of WKFT, a very pleasant good night.
Half discloses.
Now it catches the